Never allow a traditional healer touch your jaw when you have had it fixed by a medical practitioner. Ladies and gentlemen, whenever a traditional healer is working on your jaw, he disorganizes or he detaches the bones that have been fixed by the medical worker in his process of rubbing the herbs over your face. So please, as I repeat, never allow a traditional healer touch your jaw after having been fixed by a medical person.